New record from the Chinese air taxi company. Air taxis are one of the utopian ideas of the past. In today's world, they are not far away. Working on this new idea in China, Autoflight broke records with its flight. The company's introductory aircraft flew 250.3 kilometers on a single charge during the test flight. This distance is a first in the status of vertical takeoff and vertical landing aircraft. Thus, Autoflight broke world records. The Chinese startup said that with this success, short and medium distance passenger transportation is now possible. He also stated that with this successful flight, we will begin to see air taxis everywhere. In addition, Autoflight posted all the moments of this successful flight on its YouTube channel. It's been a pretty common idea, as we've stated around the world. Many companies have developed plans and projects related to the subject. When asked if the idea is actually possible, all companies answer yes. They support their answers with test flights and planning. The basis of this idea is to transport people instead of cargo with drones. In other words, an autonomous vehicle will pick you up from wherever you want and drop you off wherever you want. Since the vehicles used in the system work with drone logic, they allow vertical landing and takeoff. So there is no need for any runways or airspace. So what do you think? Would you consider using an air taxi in the future? Don't forget to share your comments with us. You can reach the video published by the company by clicking the link below.